Storms packed a powerful 1-2 punch, causing chaos at a local air show. A tent collapsed at the Sun and Fun Fly-In, an annual aviation expo in Lakeland. At last count, 7 people were hurt. Others managed to escape to safety. West 2's Dave McDaniel joins us live now from Polk County. And Dave, some planes were also damaged.
Well, several planes were damaged. As many as 40 received some sort of damage when this really nasty weather squall rolled through here right around the noon hour. We're going to zoom in here a little bit and give you an idea. Look at those two planes right there, the one with the checkered flaps and with the checkers on the tail. It was shoved into, or the yellow plane was shoved in it. It's really kind of hard to tell, but they certainly are shoved together. On the other side, you see those people inspecting that green and off-white plane that's been flipped upside down. Lots of damage here. It'll take a while to get it all cleaned up.
It's unfortunate to see all the damage, you know. I mean, people put a lot of work in these airplanes, you know.
John McDonald is glad he drove up from Miami. So many of his fellow pilots are picking up the pieces after a huge storm rolled through the exhibit area at the Sun and Fun Fly-In right around noon.
I've been through hurricanes, and, man, that storm, that was really something. That rain, yeah, it's terrible.
Tents are collapsed all over the showgrounds, planes flipped. The authorities say 40 planes are damaged, some of them badly. 7 people were treated at the hospital for minor cuts and scrapes. Amazing when you look around that it wasn't worse. A man who flew here from Louisiana was out for breakfast when the storm hit.
No, it was storming there, and then we, you know, came here to check on the airplane. And everything's fine. I'm tickled to death.
Were you holding your breath the whole time?
Oh, yes, sir. As soon as I started seeing all the carnage out here, I said, you know, I just didn't know what to expect.
And then you see your airplane. Is there anything wrong with it?
Nothing. I mean, perfect. Nothing's untied. Nothing's turned. Nothing's, no problems.
At least you got a way home.
At least I got a way home.
And because he has a way home, he has a big smile on his face. You know, this happened exactly at the same time when there was a tornado warning for Polk County. Nobody in authority is ready to say yet whether or not it was a tornado that rolled through here, but the timing certainly seems to be peculiar, particularly when you see all of the damage, the heavy rain, and the extremely high winds that rolled through here. These people who come to the Sun and Fun Fly-In, it is a Lakeland tradition. Many of them, they fly for a living, but a lot of them just simply fly for fun. They build these planes out of the money in their pocket, and it's just heartbreaking to see all the damage and watching them try to figure out how they're going to get them put together, because a lot of them flew in here in those airplanes. Reporting live in Lakeland, Polk County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.